You've already done some of these mental maths trains, but I just wanted to show you quickly in case you needed some help. So you can use your number line that's at the top. So if you've got 2 plus 2, you write your answer here. So it's 4. Then 4 plus 1 gives me 5, and 5 plus 2 gives me 7. So each time you write your answer, and then you use that answer to continue with the sum until you get to your final answer at the end of the line.